Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. All right. Okay, now, partners, we will see you all later. Now, let's get ready for a new game. I want you to take a look at these six products. We have Old English Polish, Green Giant Corn, Irish Spring, Canada Dry, Sucrets, and Band-Aid Strips. Now, I'm going to make a statement that could be associated with one of these products, okay? Hands on your buzzers. Does baby have a boo-boo on his belly? Greg?
Band-Aid?
That's it. That's it. Okay, 10 seconds moves you into the lead there, Greg. How does he get it off the cob? Greg?
Green Giant Corn?
Well, let's find out. Yes, that's it. Here's the next one. This is the first thing I use in the shower. Tony?
Irish Spring.
Is it? Yes, Irish Spring soap. Here's the last one. I say old chaps. Julie?
Old English.
Let's find out. Oh, good for you. Yes, I say old chaps. It's a rather sparkling desk you have there. So now it's time to play our video rental game. Now, obviously, we have, like most supermarkets, a variety of videos available in our market. They include current and classic films. I want you to buzz in just as soon as you think you know what film I'm talking about. This craze began in Japan. Don't shout Gesundheit when the film comes on and your child blurts out Pikachu. Greg.
Pokemon?
That's it. You have a young child at home there, Greg?
No, not yet.
Not yet, okay. Now, from this 1996 video classic, football sensation Rod Tidwell says to his agent, Greg?
Jerry Maguire.
Yes. Show me the money. Show me the money. Sarah Jessica Parker is a swell Nell in this live-action cartoon from the creators of George of the Jungle. Brendan Fraser is the do-good Mountie, who is no dud in this... Greg?
Dr. Doolittle?
Nope. He is no dud in this family comedy. Time is up. It was Dudley Do-Right. Here's the last one. The beauty of the forest is revealed to a deer character who has friends named Thumper. Greg?
Bambi.
Bambi it is. Thumper and Flower. Okay, it's time for the round robin game, so let's get your partners. Come on out. All right, we're going to play our scrambled letters game. This is your last chance to add time to your sweep total. Of course, partners, you stand by because you're going to be up next. After I show you a scrambled brand name, I'll give you three clues relating to that product. Each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. There are six of these, so the next 60 seconds are up for grabs. Now's the big time to build up your sweep total, okay? Here's the first one. Saucy. Julie.
Oh, five. I don't know.
Nope. Quintet. Greg.
Five Brothers.
That's it. Five Brothers Pasta Sauce. There you go. And the next one. Sensuous. Stacy.
Streusel.
That's it. Nope. Sensuous. Coloring. Ultra Blonde. Sensuous. Coloring. Ultra Blonde. Ultress Hair Color. Okay, switch. That's okay. Here's the next one. Jumbo, compass point, tissue. Jumbo, compass point, tissue. Northern toilet paper, okay. And the next one, red label, oatmeal. Over 60 varieties. Red label, Stacy.
Whackery?
Let's see. Nope. Over 60 varieties. Oh, I'm sorry, the buzzer already sounded. It was Archway. Okay, switch. Here's the next one. Healthy. Kids pill. Greg?
Flintstones.
Let's find out. Flintstones it is. And here's the last one. Reduces. Stacy.
Cold Ease.
Find out. Cold Ease it is. Okay. So let's see where we are. We have Julie and Jill with 1:50. Greg and Stacy are in the lead with 3 minutes. Tony and Gina have 1:40. And we don't want to forget that Jill and Julie picked up the $100 in the mini sweep. Who's going to run the mini sweep? Julie, Greg, and I am Tony. So don't go away. When we come back, you're going to see Julie, Greg, and Tony running like wild through our aisles because they have a chance of winning $5,000 right here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by